Yo, what's up guys, this is Christopher Corinthian. So today I'm going to be smashing 10x home workout for 6-pack abs and fat burning, right? This is the one that I'm going to do right now. I'm going to be showing you that I'm going to do it, smash it right away, alright? This one. Let's go.
So with that said, we're ready to get started. The first exercise is going to be jumping jacks for 45 seconds. Exercises for 45 seconds is to regulate your breathing. The more controlled and regulated your breathing is, the longer you'll be able to last. You can gas yourself out just by breathing hard. We're almost there. Five, four, three, two, alright, quick second to catch your breath. It's great for this exercise to warm up your whole body, get your heart rate going. Next exercise we're going to go for your bicycles, we're going to take it down to the floor. Emphasizing more of the abdominals now.
Elbow to knee.
Great step. A lot of this gets a lot easier when you learn to regulate your breathing. What I mean by that is to breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Try not to breathe too fast. Breathe that 2 seconds in and double the exhale. Five, four, three, two, one. As you can see, as I regulated my breathing, I'm not as gassed after 45 seconds of bicycles. Well, the next exercise we're going to go into is the high knee task. Again, this exercise is going to help us work our muscles. Let's go for 45 seconds. One touch the knee to the other knee. Bring your knees up high. Now, if this is too difficult for you, you can always bend your knees, it's going to be a lot easier. But if you keep your legs straight, further away, your legs are from your body, the more you're engaging your abdominals. Just keep your legs as straight as possible. Remember, if you're feeling fatigued, you want to slow down. And
Agreed. Zoom. And
we go back onto laying on our backs. Yes, it starts to get into sitting laying exercises. And you notice that we're hitting all the different muscles in our abdominals. Success, exercise. Laying leg raises. Our hands underneath. We're keeping the legs straight all the way up.
Almost there.
Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Almost done. Here we go. Last exercise. Lay down. Star crunches. So we're going to assume the shape of the star. We're going to come up, touch one ankle, come down, touch the other ankle.
Biscuits, the crunchy golden biscuit with the creamy heart of Nutella. Try and share it.
there you have it, guys. Woo! 10 minutes to build your six pack and burn fat all from home without no equipment. So if you're able to get through round one with me, that's amazing. Whoa. You have to take a couple stops along the way. Do not.
I killed it. The more you do 10x.
This,
you're
a lot easier. You're going to be able to sustain every single exercise.
I killed it.
5 seconds. And then you're really going to start seeing some results. And eventually, you'll be able to do
this. I can still do this.
That's exactly what I want. This workout to be most effective and to get the most results, you want to do this for at least 3 to 4 more rounds. If you're doing this along with good nutrition, you're going to have a strong, solid six pack really fast. So if you enjoyed the video, definitely smash that like button.